Hola, my name is Nimzul. Welcome to the last building episode of season 1 of Let's Build a MKP Park. In today's episode, guys and girls, we will make a sort of park tour to finalize all the detailing and to check that everything from the guest perspective is nice and is proper to be visited. So there are some work left to be done, lighting work, music work, and a small detailing work with pieces and so on, as well as placing the signs that will guide you through your adventure at MKP Kingdoms of the Elements. So this episode, episode 99, is a sort of a teaser for the next episode, episode 100. Guys and girls, on the next episode of Let's Build a MKP Park, we will make a park tour on this park. For sure will be the first park tour on MKP Kingdoms of the Elements from probably many more that will come in other YouTube channel. But I really want you guys and girls, my dear subscribers, are the first to visit this park that has been built just for you guys and girls. This park wouldn't have been possible without your support, your great comments, you keeping subscribing to the channel, keeping leaving likes to the videos, and well, giving me the support I needed to finish this amazing and mega park. This is for sure the biggest park I have created, the park with most coasters, more rides, more theme areas I have created, and also the most original one, as we have 12 different theme areas with a theme that I have created. I just took some ideas from World of Warcraft architecture on different areas, but I create my own style, and that's the biggest point for this park, beside of the size and the greatness of the rides, the originality on the different areas, representing the most typical elements, but also some other elements like time, void, sun, moon, that makes this park my best park. And I'm pretty happy that you have joined me in this adventure building this park, and be sure that we will have more parks to come, and also zoos, guys and girls. I don't forget about Planet Zoo. We will keep working on MKP Fantasy Zoo. And before starting today's episode, I would like to let you know which is the schedule for the next days. We will keep uploading the POVs of all the coasters of the park. In the meantime, we will have this episode 100 where we will visit the park. These moments, guys and girls, though, these weeks, they are really special weeks for me. I have been living in Germany for the last almost 9 years, and I am moving back to Spain. That means I will finish the park before moving to Spain. I will for sure save a copy on the workshop because I have to send my computer to Spain, and I hope it doesn't get damaged on the way to Spain. When I have my computer back into Spain and I have my home in Spain and have installed back in Spain, I will start working on new projects. I will continue working on MKP Fantasy Zoo, and yes, that will be the plan for the next days. Have also to prepare the launch of the park in the workshop, and well, I won't have so much time for it, but don't worry guys and girls, because the content in the channel will keep coming. I would like to thank all of you for your great support, guys and girls. We are about to reach 1000 subscribers. You can for sure support me if you are not subscribed to my channel by subscribing to the channel. And well, guys and girls, I cannot say more than thank you to all of you who have joined me on this adventure for building this park. And yes, the next time you will hear this voice, we will be on episode 100, and we will visit MKP Kingdoms of the Elements. So with that said, guys and girls, I leave you with this sort of a teaser park tour, the last building episode of the season 1 of Let's Build a MKP Park. ¡Hasta luego!
Mm-hmm.